See the red one, which is running to the face, like here. This is also the facial arch. Facial arch. We can go to the medial side to show you the dural fold. This dural fold, which is here, here is removed. So this fold here is the anterior part. Here is posterior internal occipital protuberance is here. So this, which is here cut, it must be complete till here. Okay, all of this is called
cerebral.
Which descend between the two cerebral hemispheres.
Yes.
So to this, here to see the medial side of the brain, we removed it. It extends between the cerebral hemisphere till the upper border of corpus callosum. This is the corpus callosum. So the falx cerebral has attached upper end and the free lower end. This free lower end extend above the corpus callosum. Yeah? And in the attached upper end, we have the superior sagittal sinus. In the free lower end, we have inferior sagittal sinus. The base of the falx cerebri is attached to tentorium cerebelli.
The base of this?
The base of falx cerebri is attached to the upper border we have here, covering this area here, tentorium cerebelli. So the falx cerebri is coming to be attached to the upper surface of the tentorium cerebelli. Okay. This part here and this part here is the tentorium cerebelli, which, subhanAllah, to prevent compression of the cerebral cortex over the cerebellum. It's attached to this bony part, dentinite, to withstand the weight of the cerebrum and avoid its it from compressing the cerebellum. Clear? You see how it's separate them. Okay?